special, special.
Well, I guess.
Наш бразильский автор и постели с опознакой постепой к циклусу бразильского фильма на телевизии, который вдохнул целую Югославию. Видим из фильма вас, как это слово «Циклус танки» и «Денису садница», а даги унуку, кои трагаю за редким густым пушем, как вы чучули, уз обуе очаравляючи фольклорных мотива, кои увек тражима и без отзыва на тему жены, увек и навазим в бразильском фильме. Vraćamo se u sadašnjost, odnosno na pamet 2014. i fokus na gruzijsku kinematografiju. Pet igranih filmova, jedan dokumentarac, dva reditelja, Rusitan Čtanija i Zanzara Sanče i predstavnik gruzijskog nacionalnog filmskog centra Dario Šalce, dali su sliku stvarnosti gruzijskog filma koji ćemo pokazati u ovom izdanju kompanije.
Начали заканчивать фильм, который мы были начали в 90-х годах.
život na Bakovinu je mesto budućnosti Česka mesta, dakle moje stavlje nije člena medije Europejs i o tim koma je sam se nema čekati potom da sam i na posljednje da bude ostavljete mi stavlje na posljednjim členom jer ima na neke su svi 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 jedinak. Но я будет переходным моментом сказал бы уже 2009 год, что это тоже нас даже чуть-чуть больше денег дало, конечно, это смешные деньги, это сейчас финансирование, которое будет на центре, это бюджет, мало бюджетного европейского автономного, уже что-то хоть сказал, государство начало давать. На сегодняшний день во всей стране будет делать эти процессы 12 фильмов. Мы из них 5-7 фильмов подняли малобюджетные комедии, только для кинотеатра. А остальное это уже для национальных кинотеатров. Я говорю только о полнометражных фильмах, где кому кинотеатр участвует в финансово. И я сказал, что вот последние два года у нас такой результат, что как мы можем этим судиться. Все фильмы, абсолютно все фильмы были представлены на выставке на фестивале «Слово мира».
Слово шаги, опыта базы, биология России, я вам тут удалюсь. Слово шаги, институт чтения, я вам поглашение. Сами снимают под важные фильмы грузинского народа. Пусть авторы песни захваливаются своим приступом к иностранности, а не прямотворчеству, захваливаются заведенным финским знанием и умышленным поддержанием с Европой, успели достигнуть важными народским фестивалями, а не я в Белской комиссии на свет, как и
somehow, what could I say that what kind of reunions us is like in most of our films, we have like reflection of react nowadays judging in reality. And mostly when it doesn't like a thing, specific topics. Only in a way how it is influenced
by the young generation, like many of my colleagues, were given the possibility to direct such a species successor. And somehow, the energy it's like when you're put in silence for a few years, few months, and you don't meet your friends for like half a year, then at some point you somewhere, and then you start to talk about what has been, what you have been going through. And this is similar, all of a sudden we started to speak out, we started to create sort of cinematographical images or cinematographical ways of expressing ourselves, reflecting on the situation we were stuck or we were experiencing. So, and all of a sudden, this film somehow we started to create this kind of a new wave, what now we call it, because it's just a new generation who came to speak similarities between the works, between the films. It's more, I would compare it with sort of more realistic approach, that you get closer to the reality, try to portray the reality or the contemporaneity of subjects. On the other hand, there are also trends which go beyond that, that aesthetic approach. For instance, my film, which doesn't have to be an anthology, came from a reality-based material of the film's work. And I think this is exactly the richness of the conclusion, where I think you have such a diverse picture of artistic goals of aesthetic approaches. I'm very happy about that, to be honest, because it would have been rather boring to have something like all the films I'm doing now with, and though there are some similarities, it looks like that for us this period of the 90s, which reflects a lot in the recent cinematographic works of my colleagues, it looks like this is a period of time which needs to be digested and somehow sensibly seen. I also feel that some of the films start to go a little bit deeper in the history, so it needs to be reflected, because this is something which, to my opinion, is not that much present. It's actually the sort of the memory we are directed on. We are somehow part of the Soviet drama, which we need to overcome, which we need to somehow understand what it was, because it was a big part of our history. And that is also the direction which the films are dealing with. The social themes are coming also in the foreground in the individual wave, which also clearly states that social issues are worrying us.
Thank you.
знаю, что я не всегда работаю клиентами, сейчас начинает съемки своего следующего фильма, и я думаю, это будет интересно.
Франция
там служит, это получает финансирование, но не из кинотеатра, не касается Министерства культуры. Кроме этого, кто еще? Менеджер тратит это такую картину на Украине, а снимала, а друзья финансово не участвуют. Так что они тоже активны, они тоже активны, они участвуют каждым мнением работы развития картины. I don't think that we are sort of continuing this because we have lived in different times. We have perception of the reality of our static understanding of the world is of course different. We didn't live in close society, we traveled, we studied abroad. So, you know, definitely the experience which we've been getting throughout our lives is different than the experience of those who are actors. But regardless of that, there are some connections, and for me personally, it's the biggest compliment when I get to work. Some people see my film and say, oh, this scene reminded me of the scene from Italian Savannah. Right? That is the biggest compliment, of course. But what I'm sort of emphasizing that it's also quite brave of my generation to say, like, in this difficult condition when we have this big history, it's like sort of the family structure and the fathers, like, the famous actor, the son, and also the difficult to become a great artist as well, because of this sort of material that became conflict. Of course, our perception of the world is different, but at the same time, it's also very difficult to say, like, okay, what is what unites language and life, or what is that language singing? Is it only the language? Of course not. It is only the metaphor, the storytelling, of course not, because we have previous years, we also have the diversity of the films and the completely different from each other. Is it the kind of southern human? I don't know, but definitely there is a little break for sure in this tradition because of the many circumstances, because we grew up in a different country and our perception of the world is completely different. But at the same time, some of the aesthetics, I personally, I feel very much related to this metaphorical way of speaking. And I think, generally speaking, the art should go more into metaphorical storytelling or art life, which is very non-poetic time in our world. It is much more interesting not to dig the surface of the reality, but to create some kind of other vision. This is an interesting because in this sense, of course, I pretty much feel we
pitanje rodne ravnopravnosti, bilo kada je u pitanju film, u Gruziji stvari vrlo da, kao recimo u Skandinaviji ili Francuskoj i Nemačkoj, roditeljke su i u Gruziji brojne i dešava se da češće rade filmove od muškarca. U ostalom, poslednji film postoje samostalenje uradila Nana Đanović. Predivni balet na spavan, kako je kod nas prikazano na festivalu autorskog filma 1995. godine, od tada niz godina da to voli za svaki Božić. Nana Đanović je kod scenaristi na čuvanog pokajanja, a sada je direktorka gruzijskog nacionalnog filmskog centra. Kao i u šahu na filmu u Gruziji dana ne prekosti. Ovo gruzijski film je bio prepoznatljiv po filmu Ovom Dimitrovom, koji se kaže mnogo više nego što je prvi na kronistima i rodinu.
Georgian way of seeing the world with this kind of black humor and with this kind of self humor. So, which I enjoy and which I wish I kind of like.
Is it important right now for us that we also try to, you know, to adapt to keep the originality of our stories or our cinematographic language and not only to serve the exponent of it? This is an interesting process. It's too early to speak about that because we are in the beginning of our great work and we're waiting on our first deadline, right? But it remains to be seen what will happen after 5 years. And when we are now talking about those film directors who left Georgia, like Yosuke Ono, or Peter Sansa, or George Alsop, who also lives in a lot of Europe, they somehow kept these what we call Georgian soul, Georgian humor, or Georgian whatever, spirit. And I wish that my generation, who is, of course, in this process of working internationally, because we are always comparing the sequence of the best of the Jewish folks to be produced right now. how much do we gain and how much do we lose? Dangerous path for filmmakers, because on one hand, we also know that the audience or the market or the industry is quite straightforward, and they want sometimes to be confirmed in their perception of what they think it is, and the political speaker. I think that those are the cliches which might be true, partially, but which are somehow. So this is an interesting process. How much do we lose? How much do we gain in this process? And I just hope that this is not going to be radical, of course, because in comparison to the Soviet times, it's a
Много интересного, но нужно ожидать от нашей страны, потому что это именно тот момент, когда мы везде нас везде принимаем. Но с этим я, исходя из того, что я представляю государственные учреждения, я более могу сказать, что я на стороне продюсера, чем государства. Я думаю, государство должно уделять все лучше и больше жизни, потому что уже время. Это долго сам по себе не продвинулся. Наш бюджет на финансирование кино где-то 1 300 000 евро. Это наш счет. Полнометражные, короткометражные, документальные. Когда будут сверху, мы тоже участвуем маленькими деньгами. Мы тоже были в этой европейской общепринятой законы, поэтому государство уже должно уделять больше внимания. И после этого, как уже наши фильмы уже на высшем уровне будут на иностранных фестивалях, уже будет шанс, чтобы наш внутренний рынок тоже развивался, и у нас было не только 3 кинотеатра, а был минимум 120, что мы сделали на хорошего сайта. Мы тогда продавали где-то 20 миллионов, мы готовы сейчас 600 тысяч. Поэтому интерес к кино в Грузии очень большой, и я думаю, что вот эти с помощью государства, все это в будущем, в ближайшем будущем